and a few hundred yards later, sending his NTT Data Chevrolet into the gravel trap. TK would rebound, however, to slide his way into the third spot at the end of the session.